गुड आफ्टरनून मैम।
या गुड आफ्टरनून, यू कैन प्लीज स्टार्ट योर प्रेजेंटेशन।
सो माय टॉपिक इज व्हीकल एक्सीडेंट रिकंस्ट्रक्शन। बेसिकली व्हीकल एक्सीडेंट रिकंस्ट्रक्शन और ट्रैफिक कोलिजन रिकंस्ट्रक्शन इज डिफाइंड एज द प्रोसेस टू इन्वेस्टिगेट, एनालाइज एंड ड्रॉ कंक्लूजंस अबाउट द कॉजेस एंड इवेंट्स हैपन ड्यूरिंग द व्हीकल कोलिजन। It is basically done to determine how and why the accident happened. The process of reconstruction is performed to identify the causes of the collision, identify the contributing factors due to which the accident is caused, such as role of the driver, of the vehicle, roadway, and environmental conditions. Also, for improving safety aspects of motor vehicle designs and used for making roads and highways safer. After detecting the major cause of accidents, so factors due to which the accident may occur include human factors, physical factors, and environmental factors. Human factors include such as distractions at the time of driving, driver's health condition, or driver may be under the impact of alcohol or drugs. Some physical factors include such as a type of the vehicle, extra fitment, or last service, headlights, brakes, condition of brakes, and environmental factors include weather conditions, dirt on the windshield, background noise at the time of driving, etc. Also, there may be various other causes such as condition of the road at the time of driving, markings on the roadway, or any pedestrian passing at the time of driving. These also can influence. The inspection of vehicle is also an important step for the reconstruction of the accidental site. In which we can consider that at the time of driving, the seat belts were worn or not, the impact damage of the vehicle, the headlights were on or off, then the evidence collected during the time of investigation, and etc. Then the condition of injuries faced by the victim can also help to discover various facts, such as victim was wearing the seat belt or not, and also by examining the skid marks or tire marks, the speed of the vehicle can also be determined, that at what speed the vehicle was being driven at the time of collision. Then I would conclude it that the process of reconstruction helps the investigating officer to know the probable factors that would have led to the collision to happen, and to avoid these further, certain prevention methods could be employed. Thank you.